The situation between Kyle Abbott and Summer Newman is becoming more tense than ever. It was thought that after all they have been through, their love would overcome all storms, but reality has proven otherwise. They cannot seem to find common ground, especially when it comes to raising their son Harrison. Although Victor Newman, Summer's grandfather, has intervened many times, trying to push them to find a solution for the sake of the child, Summer and Kyle are still stuck in endless conflicts. Part of this problem stems from Summer's obsession with Audra Charles, the woman who was the third person who interfered in her and Kyle's marriage. Summer fears that Audra might approach Harrison and endanger the child. However, Summer's worries seem to go beyond protecting her son. Deep down, she may be trying to prevent Kyle and Audra from continuing their shady relationship. Kyle had an affair with Audra while he was still married to Summer, and this left a deep wound in Summer's heart. The resentment is still there, and although she doesn't want to admit it, Audra is still a threat to her happiness. Because of this, Summer is constantly obsessed with pushing Audra out of their lives, because she still sees Audra as the other woman who could steal her happiness again. Meanwhile, Kyle is torn between his love for Summer and his irresistible attraction to Audra. He is well aware that his relationship with Summer is in trouble, but that doesn't stop him from having complicated feelings for Audra. Whenever he is around her, old memories come flooding back, leaving Kyle confused. Things get even more complicated when Claire, a woman who has feelings for Kyle, begins to encourage him to remember the deep love he once had for Summer. Claire hopes that, in this way, Kyle can regain his true feelings for Summer and try to mend the relationship. But what Claire doesn't realize is that that love is not only damaged by betrayals, but also buried under a thick layer of hostility and resentment. Amidst endless conflicts, Kyle and Summer may constantly confront each other, but that only increases the tension between them. When two people love each other so much but are suppressed by negative emotions, it is easy to lead to uncontrollable emotional explosions. And maybe, one day, these intense emotions will lead to a fiery confrontation in the GCAC hotel room. During a heated argument about raising Harrison, Kyle and Summer may lose control and lead to a tense argument in bed. The tension is not only verbal but also emotional, and it can turn into an explosion of passion. As the two fall into each other's arms, all the anger, pain, and hidden desire can come flooding out, creating a dramatic and unforgettable moment. But after the passion subsides, Kyle and Summer will have to face the consequences of their actions. Can they find a solution to the custody battle after letting these complicated emotions control them? Or will they realize that there are still too many barriers between them to find true happiness? Meanwhile, Claire will face a huge shock when she discovers that Kyle, the man she has a crush on, has an ambiguous relationship with Summer. This will not only hurt Claire deeply, but may also push her into a negative emotional spiral, causing her to make bad decisions in the future. As for Summer, she cannot escape punishment for her actions. Her relationship with Chance, the man she is trying to build a future with, may be shattered when he finds out the truth. Chance has always trusted and loved Summer. But if he finds out the truth about her getting back together with Kyle, he may not be able to forgive her. All of these factors add to the drama of the story, creating a complex and painful emotional spiral. Kyle and Summer may find each other again, but can they overcome past challenges and betrayals to rebuild their relationship? Or will they be caught up in a custody battle where no one can win? Kyle and Summer's story is just one of many emotional tragedies here. But as these plots develop, audiences will be glued to the screen, as they follow their favorite characters' every move and witness their misguided decisions, intense emotions, and unforeseen events. This story will continue to develop, with unexpected twists and turns, and audiences will surely not be able to predict the ending. Will Kyle and Summer find their love again?